evaluate the expression 2.5m, which is the same as 2.5 times m when m equals 4. So we're looking at 2.5 times 4, and 2.5 times 4 comes out to a nice even 10.